What's going on? I'd like to introduce a different me. I would like to introduce the sexiest side of me. Have you met her? I would like to introduce a different me. Side of me, and have you met me? Cause I'd like to introduce a different me.
Subscribers, I'm not able to send a comment back to everyone because I've had so many new subscribers in like the last 2 days, and I'm sure it's all because of the new makeover video that I got from Golden Child. But I want to thank you guys. That really truly is my motivation to help me get me out of my little rut that I was in. First of all, my camera had died, broke on me, so I had to buy a new camera. And at first I thought I wasn't even going to buy a new camera, but with all the new subscribers, it really motivated me and pushed me to continue to record my progress. The thing that also has helped me get out of my little rut was one of my goals that I had said I wanted to do, I don't know when I'm going to achieve it, was to become a certified trainer. Well, a co-worker of mine is taking me up on that, and she is having me train her. So that's kind of helped me be a little motivated more to continue with my journey also. See, what else is going on with me? I'm going to North Carolina in May, so the beginning of next month I'm going to North Carolina in May, and I haven't seen my family in about a year. So they kind of know, they've heard about my weight loss, but they haven't seen me, so it's going to really be a shock, especially to my grandmother. So I can't wait for that. Oh, I want to show you guys my jeans. If you were in the February In It To Win It Jean Challenge, we were all tried on some jeans that we liked and we wanted to lose inches or whatnot to get to some smaller jeans. Well, the jeans that I was wearing in the beginning of February were a size 11 Walmart brand jeans. Well, lo and behold, now I'm wearing a size 8 Walmart brand jeans, and it's now what? March? April? It's April? So, I want to show you guys these jeans. And they're a little tight around the thighs, but they're actually pretty decent. I would actually wear these out. And these are Walmart brand jeans, just like the other ones were Walmart brand jeans. But these are size 8. I don't know if you can zoom in. You can see that. Oh, maybe you can't.
Can you see it? Upside down?
Mm-hmm. All right. So these are Walmart size 8 jeans. I can't believe that I'm fitting in a size 8 jeans, but I am definitely for real. Alright, so it's almost summertime, and of course, what do we like to wear in summertime? Bathing suits. Well, this is my most recent bathing suit that I recently bought, and I'm so thrilled at how it fits, but I actually want to be able to wear a smaller one, or at least, I would love to be able to wear a two-piece, but I don't know, or at least a one-piece that fits a little nice. I believe this is a Walmart brand. You know, I love Walmart. And I believe this is a medium. This is a medium Walmart brand bathing suit, size 810. Can't believe I'm wearing that. But I want to be able to wear a smaller one or one that fits a little nicer. Or at least have it fit a little nicer by. So I challenge you guys to find a bathing suit that you want to fit into, or go buy you a new bathing suit that you really can't fit into, or you want to fit into a little better, and work it out until time for summertime. All right, you guys, thanks for watching.
All right, I take these vitamins. I actually got the name of these vitamins out of a magazine called Muscle and Fitness for her. It's a women's muscle magazine. And the combination of these are for a healthy body and for anti-aging and muscle growth, muscle strength and muscle endurance. I believe, yeah, I take them every day. Each one has a different reason for taking them. Let's see, vitamin E. Vitamin E is good for, what is vitamin E good? Of course, your nails and your skin, but it's also good for your immune system and your heart. It helps with restoring the muscles from whenever you exercise. And of course, vitamin B is also good for your heart. It's really good for your metabolism. Okay, green tea, it's an antioxidant, but it also aids in weight loss. Now this one, a new study was done, and it's supposed to also aid in your metabolism, help you with losing fat. Calcium, enough said. You all know what calcium is for. Fish oil, I probably don't really need to take fish oil, being that the only kind of food meat that I eat is fish, but I take it anyway. Of course, a multivitamin. Vitamin C, you know, it's also for your immune system. There was also a study done that having an abundance of vitamin C was good for weight loss. This one here aids in the, let's see, the recovery of your muscles. So this is why I take this one. I take this one after I work out. And then SAM E is also aiding. It's in the anti-aging and muscle growth. I would recommend that you just Google it yourself and find out what it's for and see if it's something you want to use. I'm just letting you know what I take. Alrighty.
Thank you for coming out, buying this album. I'd also like to thank you.
Thank you for hanging with the sexiest side of me.
Now that you met
me.
Yeah.
I would like to
hope you've enjoyed
the different me.
Me.
Thank you for hanging.